Hello YouTube, it's me again. Today we're back with some more SWTOR. It's been a while since I've done a video on this, actually. I've been mostly been focused on playing Counter-Strike. I'm trying to get my rank back to Gold Nova 2, which was my rank originally before they updated the ranking system, like, about a year ago now. So, it's, kind of... Progress has been slow on that, so I'm kind of returning to SWTOR, I guess. I discovered that I can do Knights of the Fallen Empire mission, so we're gonna do that today. We're probably only gonna be able to do the first level though, because like that's the rules. Like if you wanna like be able to play it, like you gotta like subscribe, and I'm hoping that they change that like before my birthday because I wanna get it and I can return my trooper and do more if that get him to 65. So without further ado. Let's begin the next chapter. Let's do this. You're about to progress beyond the critical. Well, let's do this. Yeah, launch.
A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing. Your privilege.
Oh, they show us the trailer.
Dirt.
What a dick. Dang, he just killed his own brother. Thank you.
son.
Wow. Arkin had a really messed up childhood, I'll say that. I love how they do the intro trailer for it, actually. So I guess now we begin. A long time ago in the galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. Knights of the Fallen Empire. It's a time of chaos. A mysterious army led by twin conquerors has carved a path of destruction across the worlds of the warring Galactic Republic and the Sith Empire, then disappeared into uncharted space. Okay. So this takes place after all what we saw in the trailer. Meanwhile, an older threat still looms, the former Sith Emperor. Revitalized after annihilating all life on the planet Zyost, which we did do, the footage got corrupted, has similarly vanished without a trace. Determined to hunt down these dangerous foes at any cost, Imperial leader Darth Maar gathers allies from both factions to join his incursion into the far reaches of Well Space. Yeah, actually, now I remember what happened with the footage. It didn't get corrupted, it's just it wouldn't, like, process my voice or whatever, so I just decided not to upload it. I think I may was able to do one video, though. But basically, I mean, you could look up on YouTube. It's nothing that special, really, in my opinion. Remember this.
Father, they've come. I already know.
Oh, dang. Oh my god, mother of ships. Hey, there's us. Chapter 1, The Hunt.
Check. Let's keep this quick.
I'll make sure Forex doesn't realize who we're docked with. He might start getting creative. That said, I'll be keeping my weapons handy. Whatever happens, we'll be ready.
I don't know what's going on with my gear.
Major.
Captain?
Darth Maar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Has Maar really found the Sith Emperor all the way out here?
I wouldn't presume to speak for Lord Maar, but I've never known him to exaggerate. Welcome aboard.
All right. So here we are. New player tutorial now. Good. So we got all the types of Republic and the Imperial troops here. That's pretty nice.
Welcome, Major. If Havoc needs anything, it's yours.
Just a couple of dust-ups. Nobody's been knifed. You lost the bet. Pay up.
The mission isn't over yet. I'm telling you, one of these Republic goons is gonna pull a blade before all's said and done.
Yeah, we're heading the right way. Nice place, Maar.
I got your message. Have you really found him?
I can sense him even now. We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
What will we do when we find him? We still don't know how to destroy him.
If he has taken on a physical form, we will destroy it. That should at least weaken him significantly. If he remains incorporeal, at least we will know where to strike. Even if we don't know how. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He definitely didn't sound afraid the last time we spoke. Could this all just be a game to him?
We'll soon find out. If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But what of the Republic? The cooperation we've received has been beneficial, but limited, and apparently unofficial. Will your government help destroy this threat?
I'm an officer, but I'm no general. I can't speak for anyone outside of my squad.
I'm told the Chancellor has contacted you personally. More than once. Perhaps you could contact her next time.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Dang.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
If we could take the probe in one piece, we could learn much more about who's spying on us.
Wreckage can teach us enough, and it can't transmit our location.
Oh, crap.
Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
Oh crap, boarding parties.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Alright. So, let's do this. So these are like droids.
The shield generator is under attack. Defend it.
Okay, where do we go from here?
shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Why are you just standing there, bro? In the middle of combat.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
More enemy boarders have been detected. Eliminate them.
Dang. You guys can't handle like three droids. That's actually pathetic. Okay, guys, I think you're good. Freaking savages.
You did it. I've never even heard of shooting like that.
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
So we gotta secure the turbo lasers. I really miss Stock Strike. I like how some of them like break into a million pieces.
Responding. We can't come in, we can't attach. Do you copy?
I copy, Jorgen. I'm on my way.
There we go, rescue our squad. Wait, why do I have two motor volleys? It's weird. Hold on a second. Okay, what's also what I notice is also weird is that my legacy abilities are also gone. So, like my training droid, my repair droid, like it's all gone. So I'm kind of depressed. Oh well. Let's get out of here. Escape pod. Yeah. Oh, well. This is not going well.
We're clear, but I'm seeing a lot of red dots on the sensor grid out here. What's the plan?
Do what you can to cover us from out there. We need all the help we can get.
Copy that. We'll show them what Havoc Squad's made of. Good luck, Major.
Ooh, dang, I think they took out one.
The enemy has breached the engineering deck. They're after the primary generator. I'm on my way now. Meet me there.
There we gotta go.
Medical attention. Be well.
Okay, so it's this way. Dang, Mar. Okay, let's set you to DPS. Take it you're not much of a talker. I think I'm gonna like really miss my companions though.
Enemy fire has burned through our shields. Assessing all damage.
And?
Not optimal, my lord.
Take care of it. Destroy them!
Ooh.
May not be salvageable.
I did not ask for your assessment. Speak only if you have an update, or you will lose your tongue.
Yes, my lord. My most apologies.
Thrusters taking damage.
All engineers, head to the lower decks. Prepare for hostile resistance. Detecting multiple hostile forces approaching the bridge. Setting up barricades.
Hold your ground, or die trying.
We will not lose this position. I swear on my life.
That's some big-ass skytrooper. Okay.
Target acquired. Extermination imminent.
Too bad it's not showing his lightsaber right now.
The power core's on its last legs. We can juice the shields back up, but they won't hold for long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
I kind of want to ram them, but at the same time, I want to, ram them.
And we take as many of them with us as we can.
Agreed.
Looks like this is the end. Ooh, dang. Oh, dang. I think we're taking a few. Oh, we took a few of them with us. And there ends our legacy. Or so we think. No, we're alive. And strangely, not hurt at all.
You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
What is this place?
My flagship. You've arrived at the heart of our empire. Come along.
Mars alive too.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire, Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork?
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Damn.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
recovered the records from your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. That one soldier could have such a significant impact on a war of that scale. Quite impressive.
All of your soldiers appear to be droids. Not enough live volunteers?
I can find volunteers when I need to.
Prince Arkan?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here.
Can we just back out and bail now? Like, I want to bail. Even though that these guys... Realistically, I would try to cut for it, but then, like, run for it, but, like, you know. We're silenced. So how's it going, Mar?
Majesty, immortal master and protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name. A new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
Mar?
I would know his presence anywhere. The Sith Emperor. We've been hunting you.
Second Empire. Even you couldn't have built all of this. There must be another explanation.
You presume limits to my power. There are none.
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
You manipulate whole civilizations, arrange decades of war, eradicate all life on Zyost, then flee? You're gonna tell me why.
Am I? You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you.
Yeah, Mar.
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Dang.
Ah.
Rip Mar.
Clear the room! Everyone out!
Mar actually gave your people real leadership. More than you ever did for them.
He was narrow-minded. Bound by irrelevant ancient dogma. But I think you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act. Just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you if you will only kneel.
I've seen the things you do. Sharing isn't one of them. You're a monster. I'll never join you.
So be it.
Dang.
First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy.
Oof.
That is why you fail.
This is for all the people you forced to suffer and die.
So be it.
Looks like a gum. And it looks like he's dead.
The Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away.
Nice save.
For their war-mongering ways. and every last one of the core worlds will burn.
Dang. So he basically lied about has lied, and then he freezes us. Well, I guess that's his way of saying thank you. Oh, if I'm correct, that's the only one we can play on our trooper as of now, until I get so I get the full thing. Oh, we gotta subscribe, yeah. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.